On that, and how proud are you of the way the defense
comes down? Yeah, I think that was just, you know, staying focused on what we want to do week in and week out. When you're building trust with each other, I think that, you know, the last 3 weeks, that's really been a big key for us. If you don't have trust in everybody, understand, you know, all you need to do is your job, and everybody else will do their job around you, and that's what we've done there.
Feel like you could be blocked today?
I got blocked sometimes, yeah. I mean, I just need to work on a lot of things. You know, it was a great win.
As a unity, you guys playing the best all season right now.
I think we're towards that, yeah. I think it's very well. Everybody's doing their job. That's the biggest thing, you know, it's doing your job to get the best building.
I've been asked this a few different ways since the Penn State game. What is there a switch that flipped after that game, that in these last three, that's something different with the defense?
I think it's just staying focused on your responsibility. I think that's the biggest thing. Like I said, trust. Knowing everybody else has your back. Just do your job to the best ability, and everybody else around you will do their job.
How hard is that when you're at a low point, like you were a month ago?
Yeah, definitely. If you see a guy struggling, might want to help him, or, you know, they might want to help the linebacker, they might want to help the DB in some situation. But you got to stay focused, understand they'll do the best they possibly can, and you got to do the best possible you can on your position.